Hello from Petco Park in beautiful downtown San Diego. We've got baseball on the show. The Atlanta Braves and the San Diego Padres. First pitch coming at you right after the break.
2022 San Diego Padres.
So just about set now. Here's Eddie Rosario. The pitch. Just off the outside part of the plate. Kicks and deals. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Tonight, hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
Here is Ozzy Albies up to hit. That one hit to right. Myers brings it in, and there's one down.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
And now it's Matt Olson's turn to hit. In the air to left center. Touches down. That's a hit. Grisham gets it back in quickly. And the runner holds at third. Runners on the corners with one gone. Here's Marcelo Zuna. Here's a 1-1. Good eye right there. Delivers outside. Rosario, the runner at third. Olson at first. One gone. Next offering is fouled back.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch. Up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing. That high fastball, you have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
That's a base hit. Run scores. Here's Austin Riley.
That was good. The third baseman, Austin Riley.
It's great to get on the board in the first frame of the ball game, but here's an opportunity for them to really open things up with a couple of runners on. Let's see if they can cash in.
Next pitch misses inside. 3-1. Righty to the plate. And now it's filled up.
He normally does damage on that pitch in that location. Just a swing and a miss there. Don't think you want to throw it again, though.
At the belt and fires. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. So first and second with two outs. Adam Duvall at the plate.
Adam.
Here comes the pitch. Fouled off. He was late.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Next offering misses, and the count's even at two.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Next offering is fouled back. Two, two now. And a swing and a miss. That ends the inning and stops things from getting out of hand. We go to the bottom of the first. So digging in now for San Diego, Trent Grisham. Next offering is in for a strike.
Man, I mean, nice job just presenting it to be better than it actually was.
Next pitch misses inside. 2-2. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and that's the first out. Manny Machado up to the plate, a guy who makes an impact not just at the plate but also in the field. Swing and a tapper. Throw on to Olson. Here tonight, an efficient start to the home first, two away. Here's the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth.
Splendid work.
The punch out there. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Top of the second. Here's the veteran shortstop, Dansby Swanson. Ball to strike. That one misses. 2-1.
Two balls, one strike.
And a foul ball. Next one misses, and it's a full count. Payoff pitch, and that's ball four.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Now it's Alex Dickerson. High fly ball, pretty well struck out towards right center. This one's got a chance. Can't get there. Base hit. Runner around third. Throw home. He beats it. And they lead by two. And now it's Travis d'Arnaud with the play.
The catcher. Travis.
Runner leads away at second. And a good eye there. And the right-hander's 3-1. And he walked him.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted him first base with a quick free pass.
The right fielder,
Eddie Rosario, next up for the Braves. The pitch. Stays alive. First and second here, no outs. And a foul ball left side. And a pitch. Ground ball could be two. Over to Kim. One. How about that double play? Ozzie Albies up to the plate.
He's been such a good hitter with runners in scoring position. Some guys just take it to another level. For him right now at the plate, it's like everyone else is in slow motion and he's in full speed.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four. Here is Matt Olson. Dickerson on third. Albies on at first with two down. Next pitch is popped up. And Olson is set down. And the inning is over. Bottom of the second. Stepping in the long ball threat, Luke Voit. Next pitch is outside.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
The 3-1 in for a strike, full count. 3-2 now. And Voit fouls that one off. That one misses. So a leadoff walk.
So here we go again with the walks. It's been a real struggle finding the zone for him in the past. Now, even if they get out of this jam, these walks add pressure and stress to the entire team.
Now it's Eric Hosmer. 2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even. Up the middle, into the outfield, base hit. Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out. Will Myers, who goes with no batting gloves. The next offering misses, and a count 2-1. In the air, left field. Ozuna makes his way towards it. and puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one down. And now it's Austin Nola. Of course, little bro Aaron, one of the top starters in baseball. Next pitch misses, and now 3-2.
That's a really good take.
Got him looking. And the Padres waste the chance. Now batting Jurickson Profar. The switch hitter batting right. Two on, two outs. Bounce to the right. Albies over to first in time. What a play. Inning over. New inning getting started. Now the left fielder, Marcell Ozuna. Righty delivers. A big swing and a miss.
That's one of those swing now before the pitchers even let go of the baseball.
Not even close there. 2-2. The pitch swings through that, and it's a strikeout and one away in the top of the third.
Now batting.
Now the third baseman, Austin Riley.
Austin Riley.
And here it comes. And that one hammered, pretty well struck. And that one is out of here. So one out, nobody on. Now here is Adam Duvall. Chopper right side. Hosmer picks it up, tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. Pitcher gets to the bag for the out. Two outs, base is empty. Dansby Swanson next up for the Braves. Here's a 1-1. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two. Just misses with that one. Next offering is foul back. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Back here in San Diego as we go to the last of the third. Now it's the shortstop, Ha-Sung Kim. The wind of the pitch. And another ball.
One strike.
Next offering misses down and away.
Three balls, one strike.
And so the lefty allows the leadoff free pass. Back to the top of the lineup. Now it's Trent Grisham to the plate.
The center fielder, Trent Grisham.
And a pitch. They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. Rosario makes the catch, and there's one away. Man at first, Manny Machado. The next up for the Padres.
The third baseman, Manny Machado.
The pitch. That's hard hit on the line. Drops in for a hit. Couldn't run it down.
Here comes the runner.
He scores. It's 3-1. Man at second with one away. Jake Cronenworth, the next up for the Padres. The 1-1. This one popped up. Albies has this one sized up. He makes the catch, and there's two down. And Luke Voit climbs in.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Luke Voit.
The lefty ready, and a 1-1. Next offering is outside. Good eye right there. Machado stands at second with two gone. Ground ball, Austin Riley. Zips it across, inning over, and it could have been worse. Back here at Petco Park as we go to the top of the fourth. There's Dickerson now. Left-hand hitter waits. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Next pitch is popped up. One up, one down. Now in for the Braves, Travis Darno.
He's got pop, which is a little sneaky because he's so comfortable with taking his base hits to the opposite field, but he can jump you if you make a mistake.
Now a screamer into the outfield. Racing makes the catch. And there's two down.
This is important. If he can go 1-2-3 here, will be a very positive sign for him and for his team.
So now to the plate for Atlanta, Eddie Rosario. Left-hand batter waits. Swung out, belted. That one on its way. Gone! Two outs, nobody on. Ozzie Albies next up for the Braves. 2-1 now. Just a slow ground ball this time. Over to Hosmer. Third out. Back here at the ballpark, and now it's Eric Hosmer. The Padres in striking distance, but have some work to do.
Boog, it starts with the leadoff man. I need a good at-bat out of him right here.
On the ground. And a quick out number one.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Next offering is in for a strike. And down on strikes. And now two gone. Austin Nola digs in now.
Austin Nola.
And now the lefty pitches in there. 1-2.
A 1-2 count. All he's seen is fastballs. You've got to expect something off speed. Stay back.
Next offering down in the dirt. Next one misses. And a full count now. Out towards left center. Nice grab on the run. And that ends the inning. And welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. Matt Olson up to the plate. Kicks and fires. That one lifted to left. Profar under it and puts the squeeze on that, and there's one away. So digging in, Marcell Ozuna.
Now batting, left fielder, Marcell Ozuna.
One down, base is empty. Stays alive. Here's a 1-2. And that one fouled off. Next offering is fouled back. And a pitch. And that's outside.
The guy at the plate could recognize slider out of the hand. Didn't stay in the tunnel very long in terms of depth and perception. He knew right away it was an off-speed pitch.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Now two out. Two outs. Base is empty. And next for Atlanta, Austin Riley. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Two outs. Got him looking. Third out. That ends the frame. Welcome back. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Stepping in for San Diego, Jurickson Profar. The 2-1. Swing and a miss. And that is strike two. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And that's the first out in the bottom of the fifth.
Now batting.
Next for the Padres, Ha-Sung Kim.
Ha-Sung Kim.
Big lefty turns, kicks, deals. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. And a pitch. And the 1-2 misses to even the count.
2-2.
The wind of the pitch. Out to short. Swanson collects, fires across the diamond. Home half of the fifth inning moving along. Two quick outs.
Though he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front a little bit, rolled over on it, and beat it into the ground.
The 2-2. Now fly ball to right center. Duvall moving to his left. Pulls it in on the run. And that'll do it. So Craig Stammen into the game. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings. And we need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Back here at Petco Park. Now here is Adam Duvall. The pitch. That misses the zone, and that's ball two. The 2-1. In the air, out towards left center. Calls it in, and there's one away. Dansby Swanson stands in.
Swanson, former first-round pick by the Arizona Diamondbacks. Vanderbilt player in college, College World Series player, all that good stuff, but really coming into his own.
Chop left side. Nola fires over to first. Two up, two down. Now it's Alex Dickerson.
Now back. Alex Dickerson.
And he deals. Line drive, base hit into right field. Two outs, runner at first. And now it's Travis d'Arnaud at the plate.
Catcher, Travis d'Arnaud.
And the right-hander deals. Started to go after it. Now a look down to first. No swing.
Not what he wanted to do right there, Brew. That keeps this inning alive, puts a runner in the scoring position, and a chance for this offense to add on to their lead.
The next pitch misses. 2-1.
Strike him out.
And that chance handled. They get the force out at third to end the inning. Well, we go bottom six. Here's Manny Machado to start it off. The wind and the pitch. Line drive to short and caught. Now it's the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth.
Second baseman, Jake Cronenworth.
Swing and a pop-up. Swanson settles under this one. That's out number two. Luke Voit at the plate.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Luke Voit.
Kicks and deals. That's out to center field. Rosario on the move. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. We go to the top of the seventh. Now the number two hitter, Ozzie Albies. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. Seriously? Here's Matt Olson.
The batter, the first baseman. Matt Olson.
Got him. And now one away. Here's Marcell Ozuna.
Marcell Ozuna.
Now a high fly ball out to left center. Profar gets under it. Two away now. Man at first. Here's Austin Riley.
Now back. The third baseman. Austin Riley.
Right-hander kicks, deals. Ground ball left side. And that's the third out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we join with the traditional 7-inning stretch.
Now here's Darren O'Day to take over for the Braves. Right-hander throws from the side, really almost down under.
Darren O'Day.
Set for the last half of the seventh. Here's Hosmer. O'Day ahead, 1-2.
Oh, that's low.
Here we go. And Hosmer swings through it, struck him out, and the leadoff hitter set now down to open the seventh. Will Myers now. Strike two.
It's been tough for the offense so far, but you can't get frustrated. You got to find a way to shake it off, go up there, and relax. That's the only way you're going to be able to put runs up on the board.
Next pitch just misses. Full count now. And here's a 3-2. And he chases that one. And two away now. And now it's Austin Nola.
Austin.
Payoff pitch. Down to the dirt, swing and a miss. That completes the strikeout, and that'll do it. Welcome back, and a new arm on the mound to start the eighth. Austin Adams.
Number 54. Austin Adams.
Back here in San Diego for the top of the eighth. And now Adam Duvall. And a 1-1. On the ground to first. Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. Not in time. Great effort, but it's an infield hit. Now in for the Braves, Dansby Swanson. At the belt and fires. And a count 1-2. Here comes a pitch. Squirts away a little bit. And a 2-2. In the air, left field. Profar. He ranges to his right. He makes the grab, and there's one down. Here's Dickerson now. For the fourth time now tonight,
the designated hitter, Alex Dickerson.
And the pitch. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And there's two away.
Now batter.
Man at first. Now at the plate, Travis Darno. Oh, and the righty deals. Swing and a miss. That's strike two.
He has a tendency to chase out of the zone, and that slider that's down, that's one of his money pitches to get that swing and miss.
The 1-2. And now 2-2.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
And that one gets past the catcher. Righty delivers. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. Right-handed reliever. So now two on and two outs.
Well, good day for the on-base percentage right there. Walk number three, and three bags keep on coming. You down with OBP, Boone?
Two outs. A couple of base runners at first and second. Next offering clips the zone count even at two. Two on, two outs. And a swing and a miss. That's out number three. Back now, new pitcher on the mound as we roll into the bottom of the eighth, Colin McHugh.
Number 32, Colin McHugh.
Back here at the ballpark, out of the bottom of the eighth. Now batting Jurickson Profar. And here it comes. That one to first. He handles it himself. Leadoff man is out here in the eighth. So digging in now for San Diego, Ha-Sung Kim. The pitch. Stays alive.
Got to keep things airtight defensively right here. On your toes, ready to make a play. If you can get this to the ninth with a three-run lead, it should be a W.
And a swing and a miss. And there's two down. So the San Diego batting order turns over. Up now, the Padre leadoff man, Trent Grisham. The pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. 2-2 now. Backed off the plate that time. Up the middle, and it's through for a hit. Here's Manny Machado now. Good contact guy, good defender.
Third baseman.
1-1 now. Out to center. Duvall makes the catch, and that'll do it. We're back. It's the top of the ninth, and there's a new pitcher on the mound, Javi Garrett. Hey, this guy can bring it velocity-wise.
Javi Garrett.
We go to the ninth. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit. Swings and misses, and it's 1-2. Out towards right center field. Grisham racing over to make the catch. And now Matt Olson up to hit.
Now batting.
With this kind of lead, he can swing freely. Try to hit the ball out of the park. Do what he loves to do.
Next offering is in for a strike. Left-hand hitter waits. Ripped to right, base hit. Marcell Ozuna next up for the Braves.
Number 20, Marcell.
Here's a 1-1. And downstairs. The 2-1. And there's a foul ball. Olson leads off first with one away. Next offering is downstairs. And that one ripped to left and a base hit. They get it in quickly. So first and second, now one out. Here's the third baseman, Austin Riley.
The third baseman, Austin.
Kicks and fires. One out. Runners at first and second. Ground ball right side, and that's just foul. The 2-2. And he hits a ground ball right side. Wide throw, and it gets away. And he beats it. He's safe. Adam Duvall at the plate.
Adam Duvall.
Calling for the intentional walk, and that loads up the bases. And the force play is now in order. Dansby Swanson next up for the Braves. One out, bases full. Falling behind 2-1.
Look, in situations like these, the air can get really thin up there at the plate. Got to find a way to breathe and slow everything down.
Swing and a line drive caught. So here's the Braves' designated hitter, Alex Dickerson.
The designated
two
hitter.
Outs, bases
Alex
are full.
Dickerson.
Hit weakly on the ground towards second. Cronenworth throws on to first. Out number three. Tyler Matzek will take over on the mound.
Now pitching for the Braves, number 68, Tyler Matzek.
All set for the bottom of the ninth. Here's the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth. The 1-1. That pitch gets the inside corner. And the count 1-2. That one misses. Ball two. And now the lefty. Hard hit, right side. Steps on first for the out. Luke Voigt will step
now
to the plate.
The designated hitter, Luke Ford.
And a pitch. Just foul of third. On the ground to short. It's in and out of his glove. And he'll be safe at first. He's two outs away. Now it's Eric Hosmer.
Now batting, first baseman, Eric.
It's a 1-1. Fought off foul.
You could see he was trying to stay back long enough to handle the off-speed pitch, but just a little tardy on the fastball.
Left-hand batter waits. Foul ball. The 1-2 stays alive.
Well, he hasn't gotten the result yet, but it's got to feel pretty confident. Three foul balls in a row. He's right on this guy.
The pitch. And Hosmer swings through it, struck him out. Two gone now. Will Myers, who goes
number five,
with no batting gloves.
Myers.
The next offering misses, and a count 2-1. Swing and a high fly ball, pretty well struck right field. That's back there. He's got it. Ball game, and the Braves claim the win here behind some great pitching and defense.
Sometimes it takes just getting away from home. Guys can sort of come together, connect a little bit more than they do when they're at home with their families, and that can breed to success on the field, as we saw in this game today. Excellent win by this team.
5-1 is how it ends. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
The final line score for our ball game tonight: for the victorious Atlanta Braves, 5 runs, 10 hits, no errors. They left